Hey guys, thought I'd just let you know that Apple finally have released here on this beautiful Friday. Okay, it's not a beautiful Friday, it's raining outside at the moment where I am. But basically they have released a couple of new product updates, and one of these is iOS 5 Beta 6. Yes, they're releasing a lot of betas. I'm not sure how many betas they're going to release, but I don't think that they're going to release more than like 10 before they release the final product. I think they release like one new beta every week or something like that, usually on Fridays. And okay, so they started like six weeks ago or something like that. And we should have like maybe 10, maybe up to 10 betas before they release iOS 5. But I think this is kind of cool that they released beta 6. It is the build 9A5302B. It's available obviously for the both 3GS, iPhone 4, iPod Touch 4th and 3rd generation, and the two iPads available right now. And iOS 5, as you do know, is going to come with all of these new cool thingies. It's an over-the-air update, so you will be able to download it over the air. And I don't think I'm going to say that in too many videos in the future at the moment, but if you don't remember, this over-the-air update, it's new for Apple fanboys. They haven't had that before, and it seems like, yes, this update is 144 megabytes big. At least for the iPhone, could be bigger for the iPad, but still, I don't think that it redowns the whole OS right now. I think it have been doing that, but right now I only think it updates the new thingies. But 144 megabytes, that's kind of impressive for just a single beta update. And so we're probably going to have a lot of new features, so I'm probably going to make a little more videos about that, you know, try to cover if there are any cool new exciting features, not just bug updates, because I mean, obviously I fixed a couple of bugs, maybe optimize it a little bit, but that's not that interesting to know. But there are probably some awesome new features in these 144 megabytes update for the iPhone, so yeah, I'm probably going to make a video about that. But if you're a developer, obviously you can go ahead and download this right now, iOS developer program, if you don't know what that is. So hopefully you do know that. So sweet. See.